place, a compound. We have a community. It's safe here.
How many of you are there? Are any of them children?
Because the fastest way to get here is by the river, and I don't think you could make it with kids.
Listen to me. I'm only going to say this once. We are going on the trip now. It's going to be rough. It's going to feel like it's going on for a long time, so it's going to be hard to stay alert. It's going to be even harder to be quiet, but you have to do both. You have to do every single thing I say, or we will not make it. Understand? Under no circumstance are you allowed to take off your blindfold. If I find that you have, I will hurt you. Do you understand? It's cold. We have blankets. Boy, you have your dog. Girl, you have your kitty. This is just a place. There's nothing more that we need from it. Do you understand? And no talking on the river. You must listen as closely as you can. If you hear something in the woods, you tell me. If you hear something in the water, you tell me. But you never, ever take off your blindfold. If you look, you will die. Do you understand?
I'm fine.
I can go in. We can maybe see the baby.
Or I can cancel the appointment. We can go see
turns out he kind of was. Anyway, can't raise a kid here. Where would you even put her?
How do you know it's a she?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Sorry, it's work. I'll be there in just 1 second. Still don't want to know the gender?
And ruin the surprise, Dr. Lapham?
No.
How have you been feeling? Have you been sleeping any better?
Rough. I never slept well before in this condition.
It's called pregnancy. It's okay to say it out loud.
Oh, don't you know, doctor, that if you just don't acknowledge a thing, it simply goes away?
Oh, really? All this time, I had no idea.
When a horse gets pregnant.
Do you know anything about horses?
When a horse gets pregnant, it knows right away.
Does it?
It changes the way it eats. It changes its gait. It bites all the other horses who come too close.
It's too bad we're not horses.
It is too bad. It'd be great to be a horse. We would have had, like, a mother who would have actually raised us. And a father off on some faraway stud farm.
Hold on. Your father was off on a faraway stud farm.
That is correct.
That is correct. For us.
I think we should go feel sorry for ourselves with lunch and a bottle of wine.
Finally, now you're making some sense.
Good.
Really? In front of me?
Wait, we didn't, you know, like a little tiny glass. I'm pretty sure I heard the word bottle, and you might want to think of another name besides Little Bean, seeing as your child is now the size of a small melon.
Small melon?
I know it's hard to love someone you haven't met yet.
Oh, that's beautiful. Thought about stitching that on, like, a little lavender sachet.
You can sell them down
the gift shop.
You're having a baby laundry. Pretty soon. You and I, Jessica, and some hard-ass labor and delivery nurse are going to be up on the third floor making the same voice cracks. Only this time, you won't be going home by yourself. But if that's not what you want, there are plenty of couples who are desperate to adopt a child. There are no judgments here. You can make whatever choice you want. But what you can't do is ignore it and hope it just goes away.
Probably the foreman wondering where I am.
I just hold your horses.
Yeah.
What did you do with it?
bridge.
She went to help you. Now she's gone.
Well, now everybody's obviously just a little freaked out. Come in. Come inside the house. Is everybody all right? Just is anybody hurt?
Is anyone getting service in here? Is there any Wi-Fi?
I have not had any.
Come on.
That's not working.
My kids.
Yeah.
I understand.
Signature. North Korea or Iran.
Douglas, that's it. They don't know what it is yet, okay? We just all gotta try to stay calm. Really?
Yeah.
Please.
We are so fucking fucked.
I think I heard one. We were running up the street and I swear to God, I felt something. I heard something. I don't know. It was just there.
Tips the rig into the ditch and snaps his own neck.
Oh, it seems like if you look at it, it makes you crazy or it makes you want to hurt yourself.
No, it makes you kill yourself.
And you just look at it.
Commit suicide.
How can that be?
Close the windows. Get the windows. Close all the windows. Everybody get the windows.
She cut.
wasn't talking to her mother. Her mother's been dead 10 years.
Can anybody hear me? Hello? Hello? Can anybody hear me? Hello? Is anybody out there? Hello? My name is Mallory. I'm on the river. Is anybody out there? Hello? Hello? Is anybody out there? Can anybody hear me? Hello?
Last as long as I could, but I was so hungry.
yours?
I only live a block away.
Great. Now we can all starve here in the maternity ward.
It just means we need to get more supplies. Of course, but we can't get anything if we can't see.
God, you're so fucking trapped.
Maybe not. Maybe we can see better than we thought.
What do you mean?
Come here. We have cameras around the house transmitting a live feed. Come upstairs. It's a digitized signal. It just shows the color temperatures of the objects. It's neutered information. It just colors on a flat screen.
Yeah, but an image can still have power. We have no idea how these things can operate.
These images are not direct. Listen, we can't look at whatever it is with a naked eye, but maybe we can with a translator. Pixels and heat.
Maybe it won't even show up.
Well, we're not going to find out until one of us takes a look. I think it's a huge mistake. Well, you would, Douglas. You think everything is a huge mistake. Sooner or later, we're going to have to do something. We don't even know how much longer we're going to have electricity. You got to trust me on this. I really think this is going to work.
Okay. Okay. Maybe if it does, then we can use the technology for supply runs or...
Exactly.
It's not too tight, huh?
I hope you know what you're doing. Listen. You and your husband, you're good people.
So why are you suing him?
Because they want to tear down this part of their house, build some glass monstrosity. His husband's an architect.
It's his property. Why do you care what he builds?
Because I have to look at it. It's about the end of the world. But not... No, but it's not one of those kid stories, you know, where they all got crossbows and they're killing each other to survive or running around some giant maze. No, this story is, this story's gonna be real.
Did you ever think it was gonna be anything like this?
Thank you.
we wanted to name her, like, Ariel or Jasmine. I mean, I would love to name her Cinderella and just call her Ella.
And what is your husband like?
He loves everything I love. What about you? Does your husband have a favorite?
Oh, it's just me.
I'm sorry.
No, it's fine. It's fine.
Well, what about your family? They must be really excited.
You know what? Could you just excuse me for 1 second? I'll be right back.
You're pregnant.
Well, if all you guys are going, then I can come too.
You know, why don't first run, and then you can go on the second run.
I'll come.
What? It's a death wish.
I have the training, it'll be fine.
I don't like this. I don't think anyone should go.
So there are four of us?
Five. Charlie's going.
Hey, Charlie's going. Charlie ain't going nowhere.
Charlie, you know the security system. You have to go.
There's no chance I'm going, okay? I gave you the information. That's all you needed from me. You don't need to tell me where to go. It is a supermarket. They got signs in there. You've been shopping before. You want to get cereal. The sign says cereals. If you can't read, I get it. But you can read. This is some stuff. No, no. You don't need me to go with you.
Charlie, do me a research in the book. Okay? Be awesome.
So the idea is if we can black out all the windows, it's efficient and it's safe.
Wait, is anybody else hearing this? How is driving blind safe?
We're not. We got the GPS.
Driving out there?
Second.
5.
Fuck that. Where's the booze?
It's the 7. Let's not forget, we have limited space. Pick the non-perishables, the necessities. Where are the electronics?
Oh, 6.
6.
All right, quick, make it. I'm not cleaning this shit up.
Department. He's been to prison and he's a big
drugs are around. Where's Charlie?
Another novel I won't have to read.
He saved us, you fucking asshole!
Thank you.
So we just followed them. Day after day. We escorted them. That just became our routine. And then at the end of our time, he gave me this when it was time to come back home. I like to think he's still walking his kids to school.
Hello, can anybody hear me? Hello? This is Mallory. Anybody, can you hear me? Hello?
Strangers in here. Not while I'm alive. I won't tell you again.
get up and get...
To you about the rapids. The rapids are where the water gets very bumpy, it's very loud, it's very dangerous, and it's going to be the hardest thing we have ever done. And when we reach them, one of you is going to have a very important job. One of you is going to have to look. And the person who looks, they have to tell me which direction to steer into so that I go the right way. Because if I look, we won't make it.
What if we see something? I'll do it.
No. I'm the one who will say who looks, okay? I say it. I'll say who goes. I'll say who looks. I say who looks.
Testing.
guys. We have a community. It's safe here. We're down on River's End. Where are you?
Don't answer them.
Near Pike's Quarry.
Jesus. You're a ways away. How many of you are there?
Four of us.
Are any of them children? Fastest way to get here is by the river, and I don't think you can make it with kids.
Wait, the river?
Float downstream as far as you can. Stay on the water until you hit the rapids. The water is fast there. It's dangerous. We've lost some people. You need to see clearly.
What do you mean, see clearly?
You will have to look.
Wait, we'll have blindfolds on. We can't look.
I'm glad you said that. Someone will have to take a... Prepare for 2 days' journey at the face of the river's current. Bring supplies for longer.
How do I find you after the rapids, Rick?
You'll hear the birds. We got a lot of them. Just follow the sound to us. Down a small embankment, you'll find a wall with a... That's our...
That's our what? Rick?
At the top of the tree, I saw a nest. don't think so, friend. We can help you, though.
No. Go!
Take off your blindfold.
Stand back! Stand back!
She's not moving.
Hey, got a woman and two kids over here.
Remember I told you about the rapids? Well, they're close.
It is very dangerous, and there's only one way for me to navigate through them. Somebody has to look.
I'll look.
No, I will decide, okay? I will decide. Just give me a second.
Thank you.
we're headed, okay? We just follow that sound. Stay by me.
Come to me, baby, come to me, okay? Oh.
inside and you're safe. You can take your blindfolds off.
Sweetest girl I ever met.